What is this? I let the title screen on a bit too long, and what is this? I haven't seen this before. So scary. Oh, the dogs look so much scarier. They made, from what my reaction from that trailer, if I would have watched that before playing this game, I would never have picked this game up because they made it look so scary. Yeah, I went in pretty blind with this game. I was just recommended from you guys in the comment section to play this game, and without like knowing, I just bought it and headed into it. But if I would have watched that trailer, I would never have played this game because they made it look 10 times worse than it actually is.
Moments later.
God. But anyway, we are back, and hi, doll.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire?
Let's talk.
Good hunter, your presence somehow soothes. I sense. Very well.
Yeah, we don't have. We don't have.
Farewell.
Let's just buy some fire paper then. Fire paper. Oh god. There's expensive if we want to buy bloodstone chunks. Yeah, a lot of you guys also recommended me to play more of the rituals. We're gonna do that, but not today. Not today. Hmm. Yeah, I think it's this one. I know I said Jargle Chapel that we were going to go next, but I don't think we can. Never mind, we could. Oh, it's here. I don't want to be here. I don't. Advent Plaza. 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 Because we defeated the one reborn. But I'm just gonna kill the kids. See if I can kill the kids without dying. Just like that, they appeared. Nasty. Ow! Well, that was worth it. Good job, Jackie. Good job. Can they just come here? I don't feel like arguing right now. One at a time, please. One at a time. Oh God. Don't shoot me. Oh. Madman's knowledge. Mad. Missed me. You missed me. Oh my God! Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God! Feisty. There's more. There is more. Yeah, I thought I saw some arcane lake. Is it really worth going through all of them? I was just a bit curious to look around here. Maybe up here. Oh. Madman's knowledge. Told me that there were stairs here somewhere, like stairs, no stairs, there are no stairs. You guys told me there would be stairs. There are no stairs. Oh, wait a minute. Oh my god. Yeah, because you guys said there were like people or monsters here shooting those fireballs. And I could have actually gone up here and killed them, which would have made it easier during that reborn fight. I totally agree. Oh well. I'll try that in the next playthrough. Okay. Going up here. Huh? I can hear the baby so clearly now. Is he dead? He must be dead. Inspect mummy? Mummy? Lecture building. This is gross. This is gross. Now I can't see because it's so dark. Can I do it like this? Is it okay? The walls are breathing. Walls are breathing. I'm scared. I am a little scared. Hello? Water people. Oh, I have a lamp. I forgot. Sedatives? Why are we getting so many? That might mean that we need them. Right? That is usually the case. That they're coming from the roof. The hell? Why is it so mushy? Mushy mush. Hello? Okay. Oh, that's gross. That is something I have seen from a horror movie. Are you gonna jump? Oh. Difficult. They just remind me there's two there. Oh, something I could read to calm my nerves? Nope. Nope. I need sedatives to calm my nerves. So. Do you guys spit fire or something? What are they? Hello. Yep, I spitted something. God, they're scary. So freaking scary. So scary. Where did you come from? There's no door here. Oh my god. What's the mist? What's with the mist? I just feel like something is following me. Okay, let's read. Three third chords. Huh? Three third chords. The nameless moon presence, beckoned by Lawrence and his associates. Pale blood. Huh? Lawrence. Oh, why is D. Lawrence? Where is D. Lawrence? Am I Lawrence? With the water. They want us to... Hello! Master Willem was right. Evolution without courage will be the ruin of our race. Yeah. Oh, they're sleepy. They're at school. Oh yeah, this was the lecture building. Yep. Yep, yep. Yeah, I opened that door. I don't want to wake these guys up. I feel like I should not be here. Let's not disturb them. Oh, there's a dude. There's those dudes. He must be sleeping. I really do hope so. Was a risk. Oh my god, he wasn't dead. Bloodstone chunk. We got a bloodstone chunk. Chunky chunk. I'll do that. It feels scary. Let's open this door. Huh. Another lecture? Lecture hall. God. I don't like that he's using fire.
Okay.
Okay. This room is quite eerie. Something is sleeping in here. Do you guys hear that? I don't see it though. Only time will tell. Did I miss a room? A room. I don't think I did. Okay. Let's go through this door over here. The misty door. It's very misty. Doesn't feel safe. What? What? I'm so confused and scared. So confused and scared. Are you alone, sir? Oh god, that's a new enemy. Yeah, and there's some rocks behind him, so I can't really, you know, stun him. What the hell? What is that? I'm a bit disturbed. Come back here! Come back here! I didn't get my loot. Everything is so suspicious. Huh? What is going on? It's like Sauron. Do you see things from the ground? You see that? Like the red smoke something, kinda. Am I hiding? I'm hiding? Good at this. Oh, there's a lamp here. Let's return to the hunter's tree. What the hell? I wasn't prepared for hide and seek.
Welcome, what is it? Very well.
Yeah, people have told me that I should be leveling up skill more. Buy a bloodstone chunk now. There. Because we need 8. We need 8. Oh, that's only 2. Do you guys have? We have this one, right? Ludwig's rifle. This one looks pretty cool, but I don't know. Damn, this is expensive. I guess I'll just go back to that horrible place and play hide and seek. We can actually go back and level up. That was a little bit what I was scared about before. Because I know I'm gonna die at a new place. So, I'm gonna level up. Stamina, I think.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it? Very well, let me...
Yeah.
Farewell, good...
Bye. And let's just buy some more blood vials. With the last we have. So nothing goes to waste. And... now we can have fun. At a scary place. Nightmare of Menses. Doesn't even sound great. Like, where can we hide next? Without... do I have my monocle? Why have I unequipped my monocle? Monocular. Enemy. Jackie, why would you do that? Enemy. I don't even know what would happen if he saw. Do you want, sir? Oh. Heh? Stop. This is horrible. I'm not gonna go far. Ha! Oh, so we kinda get frenzied? Frenzied. I want that one. Oh god! That. Will they follow me? Leave me the fuck alone. Oh, this is horrible. Horrible. God. There's the house. Our house. In the middle of the street. Why are they shooting harpoons at us? Missed me. Beach. This is the most... What is that? The fact is that they want us to run to the enemies just to get cover. I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out. Stay calm, Jackie. Stay calm. Come down here. Or can I ignore you? That is the question. Oh my God. Why are there... I'm talking to him, so he might be a little bit more friendly. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Okay, he wasn't that bad, but he was hard to kill, and when he got a good hit on me, I almost died. I mean, he took like half of my health. I am scared. He fucking saw me! Little ass. Into the room. I cannot even explain how fast my hands started sweating when I see that. I don't think you guys understand how bad that is for me. I will literally start crying. If that jumps down on me, I'm not doing this game anymore. I'm not kidding. I quit. I will quit this game. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I can't do this. I can't do this. I can't do this. Oh my god, I wished I did this live so people could just tell me if this is over there is a lantern. Is that a lantern? That's a lantern. Can I run? Enjoy this part here for the day. Yep. I thought that spiders wouldn't be a problem in a video game, but that freaking... I need a day or two to collect myself. Why FromSoft? Why? All the freaking games I choose has something with spiders. But this game actually takes the cake on making the most horrifying spiders ever. Those were nasty. I don't think you guys understand how sweaty I am right now. Yeah, I'm gonna need a day or two. And that area might be the only area that I actually might look up so I can finish that area as soon as possible.
2 weeks later.
Alright. It's been 2 weeks since I recorded Bloodborne. I have been going to therapy, I have been eating, I have been sleeping, I have been crying, I have been taking care of myself, you know, like that self-care that people talk about, that it's good for you. I have been preparing for this segment of spiders by avoiding spiders for 2 weeks, yes. I feel strong today that I will get through this. I have leveled up 3 times. But yeah. I'm ready to head into this game. And die. Okay. So, I have been leveling up
skill?
I think we were at 11. People have recommended me to level up skill for quite some time now. I feel like we're gonna stay with vitality at 42 and endurance at 30 and just focus in on skill for a while. I've also switched out those Carol rune effects. Oh, hi. Yeah, I think that's what I have been doing while being gone for 2 weeks. Just focusing on myself, you know? Okay, let's die. I haven't been there since that day. I don't have my glasses on because I figured that maybe if I can't see properly, I wouldn't be as scared. You know? I don't get anything. I will die before I get to the spiders. Oh no. Oh, stop. Okay, my friends, we're here. Is he following? No. It's so bad. I'm actually very happy that I put up that video though, because you guys said that this was the right way and not just... spider here as well. God. Okay. Oh my god, I missed. Okay, they were quite easy. Madman's knowledge. Madman's knowledge. Two? Oh, they're jumpy. Cold blood. Cold blood. God. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, mamma mia. Mamma mia. Shush. The hell? He knows where I am? That's creepy. So, one at a time. One at a One at a time. One at a time. Drop everything now. They do drop a lot of blood echoes. Oh, we're taking mama later. We're taking mama later. Mommy's for later. Mother. Mother. Maybe we can ignore mother. Hopefully. We could. Gross. Could we? Ignore mommy. What the heck? So angry. Hey. No, I don't like them. I don't like it. Ow. Enjoy this. Do I have to? I'm gonna die. Oof. Mommy's angry. This was a bit stupid, Jackie. I have one Molotov. Mother. Cool, cool. I missed her. I miss mommy's spider. This was not good. This is not good. Nothing. Nothing. Fire paper. Is she allergic to fire? Here goes nothing. Mother. I had no idea how much that stressed me out. Oh, that's the guy who killed me before. Shaman Bone Blade. What is that? What is that? A blade of bone coated with gruesome spinal fluid used by old labyrinth watchers, in particular those presiding over rituals. When a victim is cut by this blade, the green spinal fluid temporarily numbs the senses, disturbing the target's gross motor skills. The blade, never intended for battle, must cut deep to be effective, and breaks. There is a reason we are getting this, right? There is a reason. You have my rune, sir. Baby. Good progress. Now don't let me die. Don't let me die. Don't let me die. Don't let me die. Huh? I hear tippy tappies. I don't like this. I don't like the tippy taps. I'm scared. Yellow backbone. It looks like there's like armor soldiers. We have come so far, that's why I'm a bit scared. They're just walking. No more spiders, please. Hearing so many sounds. There's so much footsteps. So much, but I can't see shit. Here we have someone. There's one. There's two. Three. Okay, there's a lot of them. Holy crap. I don't know if that's a smart idea. Okay, let's go back to the hunter's dream. Level up.
Welcome, what is it? Very well, let me start. Farewell, good hunter.
Farewell.
May you find you.
Doesn't say how many gets. So we're gonna save them. Mare goes loft. Base. Base. Okay, so far so good. No spiders anymore. Oh, it's for dad. Oh, hello.
Thank you.
don't get anything for those. Oh god. Where are they shooting me from? Know where it's from. Are we going back?
I.
Oh, we are going back. Wait. Yeah, we're going back here. Oh! Okay. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ! Okay, so we have to go then. Way. Great. Okay, let me just go back to the hunter stream then. Chunks. Maybe, just maybe. We might have enough to level up. I think we do.
Welcome home. What is it? Very well. Let me.
I need skill. Thanks. Skill.
Farewell, good hunter. May you.
Maybe we should talk to her.
Welcome home. What is it you desire? Good hunter. Your presence somehow soothes. Farewell, good hunter.
Okay, let's go back to the craziness. Easy. Oh god. Oh that? He just ignored me. That's funny. What the hell is wrong with you guys? Really do much. Sorry. Oh, this is just scary. Oh, who you? Who you? You look so scary. Quite dark in here. Huh? Well, that doesn't look like fun. No fun. Oh god. Fall down. Don't fall down, Jackie. Huh? Oh. Oh god, I must like up this. That was a good parry though. What do you want, sir? Ow! Hello, shit! scary. Oh, you're stuck in a cage. What the fuck is that? Is a bird? It's a dog bird. It's a doggy bird. Uh-huh. Are you guys having fun? No. Oh my god, it was a dog with a bird head! Got it. I don't know what you guys are doing. And yay! You did it! So if I die, can I operate that one? Oh, I really hope so. A bloodstone chunk. Baby. Ew, they look like spiders. Why does this feel like a trap? This is a trap. This also feels like a trap. What the hell? What are you? The hell? Skeletons in Elden Ring. Is it a trap? Like, I don't want to do it because I feel like it is a trap. Right.
Cause. Or some say cosm. Do you hear our prayers? No, We shall not abandon the dream. No one can catch us. No one can stop us now.
Who's this crazy man? God. Nicholas. Well, where the frick is he? Host of the nightmare. There you are. Hey. Hey.
Majestic! A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream. But alas, not too fast. The nightmare swirls and churns, unending.
Oh, he's stuck up there. Hey, dude, are you stuck? Oh, do I have to look for him? God, I thought I would get blood echoes from them, but I don't.
As you once did for the vacuous Rome. Grant us eyes. Grant us eyes.
Where the hell is he? I thought I heard him from my right. There you are. coming! My stamina is not great, okay? Go, sir. Oh. Little shit. Little shit. Stupid minions. Stupid. So confused. Get out of my way.
Beastly idiocy.
I get into you, sir.
sweet. The cosmos, of course. Let us sit about and speak feverishly, chatting into the wee hours of new ideas and a brain.
I hate him so much. Of course, when I found the way, he just kills me. He just kills me like that. How dare he? Wait. So annoying.
New ideas on the plane. The cosmos, of course.
And break.
3:28 a.m.
BB. Go. Leave me alone. Up here, maybe. There you are, sir. Haha, we're not starting well. See. I thought I dodged that. So close. Your ass.
Oh, majestic.
Majestic.
A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream. But alas, not too fast. The nightmares world churns
up. Judge. Oh my god. They are so difficult.
Oh, some say cousin. Did you hear my prayers?
I wonder how I can lure him to that hall right away. I don't know if I can. Yeah.
Ooh.
Ow. I did. It's beautiful. Let's just find our way there. And don't die. Oh my god, I'm lost.
Grant us eyes. Grant us eyes. Grant eyes on our bones to cleanse our beastly idiocy. When the lack of light, we can help ourselves.
Oh yeah, it's this one.
Us, of course. Let us sit about and speak feverishly. Come on.
Don't kill me! Oh. Pray slaughtered. Oh. Oh, the bridge rises. Interesting. That was something. God. Especially when you have been struggling with the boss and you know you're close. That's the real... Yeah, I don't have any words. But I'm still just as lost in this thing as I am chasing him. This was... Ugh. Oh, bother. We did get a key. I think it was like the key to this mirror. Wait. It was a key. Iron door key. Of the three great bridges that link the two cathedral cradles, this key opens the iron door that leads to the mid-level bridge. There are no thieves in the nightmare. Then, why lock a door? Be warned, there must be a very, very good reason. Okay. We made it though! Woohoo! Let's go to the hunter's dream. First try after a 6 hour break. Felt good.
Home. What is it? Very well, let me.
Skill.
Farewell, good hunter. May.
Do I have. Yeah, maybe I could use these. So I can level up one more time. Yeah.
Welcome home. What is it? Very well. Let me.
There.
Farewell.
And now we're gonna prepare our weapon because I don't think we can fortify. No. Not yet. There. Mushy mush. Oh. I do feel like this area is huge. Oh, so angry. A pebble. Two pebbles. Oh, we're getting so much closer to the baby. That's what I feel. What is this? I think we could jump in. Did you guys see that? I think we could do that. I'm gonna try. See? Oh no! You could not do that? You couldn't do that? Oh. Okay. Well, this was a good episode. It was very long for you guys, but I hope you guys enjoy this. I enjoy it very much. And I can't wait to continue. And I hope I see you guys in the next video. Bye.